Noggin, the learning app for Nick Jr., is full of great ways to make learning an adventure. Like this video, where patterns help create an epic challenge that will help make your child a major math champion.
The Nature Math Challenge from our series of block party shorts is a great way to introduce your children to early math skills, such as pads and skip counting by tens. The first step of pattern challenge in the short introduces kids to patterns and classification. So as our fellow announcer Chris Phillips has already told you, a pattern is a consistent sequence in which that repeats at least twice. We originally created this NOGGIN math short because we believe that understanding fractions is one of the most important foundations to help kids learn basic algebra skills. These include such math topics as decimals, fractions, tandems, and systems of equations. And here's a tip to help expand the learning of the NOGGIN app. You and your kids can try and help to create patterns with different kinds of foods during meal times. This first part of the video is a great way to help kids learn patterns and classification skills. The next challenge, the counting coin, introduces children to skip counting by tens. Counting by tens is a standard process we call skip counting. It helps children to count higher and at a more quicker, faster rate. Additional math concepts learned from this video include numbers that are greater or less than, basic addition and subtraction skills. Additionally, this knowledge short will also help teach the basics of logic and memory skills. And of course, introduces the importance of critical thinking and problem-solving skills. With all these key learning elements, this NOGGIN block party episode is sure to help you with your math facts.
Math-tastic! The crowd is going wild!
For more mighty math content, plus learning videos, games, and ebooks, download the NOGGIN app. Start your free trial today.